Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
Number 15, Thibaut Courtois. Number 2, Paul Walker. Number 17, Vincent Kompany. Number 5, Danny Rose. Number 8, Willian.
Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. So this is how the hosts line up today. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Vincent Kompany starts with Eric Bailly at the back. In attack, Alexandre Lacazette plays up front with Andy Carroll.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Aaron Moy. Vincent Kompany. Silva. Here's Willian. Attacking well here. Carroll!
It's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
On the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Andrea Pirlo. A comparison between David Silva against Antoine Griezmann.
Well, David Silva is one of the best exponents of it.
Guided through. Now this looks promising. Very good distance to the clearance. Well, it's out for a corner. Corner played in. And they get it away. Lacazette. Aaron Moy. He's coming forward with some danger. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Andrea Pirlo. Espinosa. Christian Eriksen. Now Memphis Depay. Into the attacking third. A timely challenge. Silva. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Potential danger here. Here's Willian. No need to stop the play there because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage. I like the look of this attack. Rose has crossed it.
It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Andrea Pirlo. Aaron Moy on the attack here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. It's Alex Hunter, and it's out of play despite the best efforts of Hunter. Aaron Moy. Lacazette. Here's David Silva. Great ball. Looks the goal. Carroll. It's a good goal for them. They have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing. was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Lacazette. Aaron Moy. Oh, he's through. Now he's taken it off his toes and hung on to it.
Yeah, no knockdowns there for any lurking strikers. Good goalkeeping.
And Andrea Pirlo. It goes out wide again. Now, can he take them on? Good defending. Walker. Eric Bailly. Here's Company. Lacazette. Leroy Sané. Hung up for Andy Carroll. Defended well. There's good progress with this attack. Carroll. Good rep. Going for goal! Plenty of power, but not too much direction. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Lacazette. Leroy Sané. Now, Carroll! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Carroll. Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but, well, that goal, he had other ideas.
They could pose some danger now. Maybe he'll cross it here. Got the tackle in. Carroll. Carroll! He's reached it and turned it aside. Silva. Kyle Walker.
The official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2
crisp
minutes
defending there. Here's Willian. Lacazette. On to Sané, and it's the tackle that stops the attack here. Griezmann. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. And the referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. Silva. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Aaron Moy. Lacazette. Rose. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Good work between these two. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
Andy Carroll. There's some potential in this move. Rose. Crossed by Danny Rose. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're 2 ahead. Marvellous goal here.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous. Well, up he rose and got his head to it. And it is
A fine goal, a typical goal from him.
Yeah, his marker was just caught on his heels, stood there watching, but the scorer always alive in the box.
Restarting at 2-0. Goes back to Pirlo. Griezmann. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Rose. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Attacking now. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. It looked set up for the counter-attack, but in the end, they didn't play it right. Lacazette. Little piece of interplay between the two. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. And that's good support as they build this attack. Leroy Sané. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Eriksen. Here's a chance to attack. That's a clever pass from Alex Hunter. Carroll. Willian. We could be in. It's a shot now. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. Griezmann. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Here's Depay. Aaron Moy. This player is dominating the match with his possession of the ball.
Well, the opposition really need to sort it out and get somebody closer than they have.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball with good vision. Lacazette, and he's put it in for the goal.
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about, and once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the lead.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Number 11, Alexander
Soldado.
Pazzati.
Dele Alli. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Could get caught out. Here's Willian. Lacazette. Now Willian. Carroll. Neatly intercepted. Nice bit of interplay between these two. I like the look of this attack. Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide. Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well.
Eric Bailly. It has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match, and we've known who's going to win for a long time now. It has been very one-sided.
Shots on here. Dele Alli. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Espinosa. Christian Eriksen. Getting forward well as a team now. And here's the shot. Corner to be taken. And this is where substitutes are important. Who and when. In goes the corner. Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances.
Wembley Stadium, please give a round of applause.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Up goes the ball. There'll be two added minutes.
Minimum 2 minutes of added time.
Christian Eriksen. Looped towards Memphis Depay. Defended well. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. And there is the final whistle. Well, at times you thought they got a bit greedy, but why not? I mean, if you're on top of an opponent like they were here today, rub it in.
Well, they did. They were ruthless, weren't they? They rubbed their faces into the dirt and...
Man, no two men, just jump out and grab man, man's been known.